violations, dress code violations.
Kentucky girl sent home for exposing her clavicles at school. A Kentucky high school's strict dress code has made headlines for the second time in a year.
Late July, early August.
After this girl, Stephanie Hughes, was sent home for exposing her female anatomy, specifically her collarbone. No sooner had the school year started than Stephanie Hughes was sent home on the second day of class. Her shirt violated Woodford High School's Victorian dress code, which requires students to wear crew necks at all times. Stephanie wasn't alone either. Six girls got stitched up in the principal's office for showing too much bone. Girls think the school is hiding their bodies, out of fear a stray clavicle might give the boys an excuse to cut loose. Stephanie's mom, Stacy Dunn, tried to keep Steph in school and brought a scarf to cover up the team
to go home to change.
She refused because she thought there was nothing wrong with her dress. Levitt allegedly threatened to call the principal and said Yvette's graduation would be in jeopardy if she didn't change to another dress. Yvette promptly called her mother, who drove to school with another set of clothes. Upon arriving, the mother and daughter found out that Yvette had already been suspended.
Going into home video now from Lyrick Studios.
Home video from Lyrick.
Home video from Lyrick.
Home video from Lyrick.
Golf.
Home video from Lyrick. The Lyrick Studios. Video and audio collection now available on VHS, CD, and cassette from Lyrick Studios.
Just eat it, eat it. Get yourself an egg and beat it. Have some more chicken.
Stroke is your factor. It doesn't matter who spoke the right.